Hey, America, Chef John, Ghetto Gourmet. This is from my homeboy Quan Quan, from my brother Nick. All right. Well, yeah. Ain't nowhere to go but up, baby. Take that train, take that ride, get rising. Alright, so I'm making an African dish. I'm using sweet rice, short grain, medium grain, Alright, so I'm gonna season the meat, and it is with spinach, chicken, peanut butter, chicken stock. Flour. We're gonna make a little roux. We're gonna start by this is a braised dish, so it's gonna take a while, so we're gonna have to build it by stages. And I put the water on the rice, so I have to start it. So that means it's gonna be finished way early. So I'm gonna season this lightly. Focus. Know what I mean? Know my homie? Look, I must be using flour. I just got back from my run, folks. Focus. Alright, got our pan nice and hot. Alright. Alright. Now I'm gonna leave that on six, and I'm gonna turn them rather quickly because I want them to brown. I'm sorry, I ate a cookie. I'm hungry. I was gonna work out twice, but something's telling me to take it a little slower after my big seizures yesterday and the day before. So I kept it to 5 miles, and yeah, I'm so sore today. So we're gonna use a little bit of white onion. Give that a little browning. But I'm gonna quarter turn these, all right? So I'm gonna turn that back on its side. All right. So we built this in stages. For the chicken to braise, it's actually gonna take about 50 minutes. For the potatoes to cook, it's gonna take about 20 minutes. For the onions, I want them to kind of dissolve. So we're about to put them into the pan. And we're going to create a little roux in the pan and the whole sauce in the pan that I'm cooking with. With the, Hopeless. Yeah. Don't feel hopeless, y'all. Rise, brothers, rise. Yeah. Get that F the world and be like, make the world so beautiful. Man, nothing wrong can hit you. Nothing wrong can touch you. Nothing wrong can get you. Nothing wrong will touch you. Know what I mean? When life seems hopeless, yeah. When a nigga leaves focus. When a brother is like lost all he had, everything that he loved. Don't lose focus, man. Woo! Get rocking on with this plan, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. Get down, get angry, get dicked off, and love the world! Alright. Onion. I'll bring you over here for now. Can you guys see? Flour for this much chicken stock, but I'm gonna hold some back. And this is where it becomes African peanut butter. So that was about 4 ounces of peanut butter. Okay. Chicken stock salty. Just a little touch of cayenne. I want back of the mouth heat there. Now when we get all the other items in here, the rice, the spinach, the potatoes, a lot of these flavors are not going to be over prevalent. All right, it's starting to turn into like a mucky sauce. He said, ready to break this ceiling, calling on your Impala. I can't believe he's gonna holler. He getting all right with that thing. He's getting all right with that swing. He says, ludicrous in a house, and what won't he bring? He's always got a little rap on time. He's a little got a rap on time. He's a little rap on time. A little bit of rap on time. He got a little bit of cream and grace. He got a little bit of badass up in your face. He's got a little bit of ludicrous all around this town. He's got a little bit of ludicrous all around. He's got a little bit of blueberry yum yum. He's got this African dish that's going yum 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 yum. So we're going to get this done. We're going to do this right. He's getting a little thick. So I'm going to add a little bit more to chicken stock here. All right. And this is going to be good. This is going to be true. This is going to cook stock and down and into a stew. And then it's going to be for me and maybe somebody else too. And it's going to groove right. And man, this is African dish tonight. I'm going to put a little spinach in it later. Can't you believe it? It's going to be greater. And then we're going to drop it down on the rice. It sure is going to look beautiful, tasty, and nice. So I'll put this on the braise. Gonna get on with a little bit of days. So Luda's in the background rapping just as fast as could be. And I'm over here rapping about my chicken, can't you see? And I'm the Ghetto Gourmet from sea to sea. Just bringing it out like Thor Thunderstruck coming down all around. Check it out. I'm gonna check y'all later. Chef John the Ghetto Gourmet. I got wash my rice and then my other products. And we'll be back. Peace. New to all the world. The gang of four chefs coming out your way. We coming up with a new culinary play. We got this new grand scheme. It's about breaking all the little schemes about all these little busters on the play. Trying to get down with this real chef's groove. I say, we're getting back to the old school. Back to the old rules about all the good foods. And all about the good moods. About the tables and friends and family and fables. And I'm telling you true. Just as the Ghetto Gourmet coming to you. Peace, y'all.